We know that our dairy farmers are doing it tough right now, not just because of the supermarkets or the processors, but because of the drought. Incredibly high input costs right around the country. And that's why having a dairy code of conduct in place is just so important. Empowering our dairy farmers in their contractual negotiation with processors, making sure they can drive a better deal for their business. Prohibiting retrospective step downs, making sure there's much more price transparency in the system. The ACCC getting additional powers to oversee the code and the conduct of both processors and farmers. And making sure that farmers actually have contracts in place that give them a chance to leave if the terms aren't what they need to build their business, and that ensure that both parties are subject to transparent dispute resolution processes. This is the dairy code that Australian dairy farmers asked for, and they've worked collaboratively with us as a government to get a code that makes sure that all 8 dairy regions in this country, with all their unique challenges and opportunities, will continue to thrive as a result of these changes.